You are enduring these hardships for the conversion of sinners, as atonement for sins committed against God. If the people do not cease to offend him, another and worse war will break out. When you see a knight with a strange light in the sky, you will know it is a sign that the world is about to be punished for its crimes. In Russia, there is an evil scheme to destroy the peace of the earth. To prevent this, I ask that she be consecrated to the Virgin Mary. If this is done, she will be converted. If not, she will cause wars and persecutions. Good people will be martyred. Many nations will be destroyed. If what I say is heeded, many souls will be saved. And there will be peace. It is necessary that people amend their lives. Let them offend our Lord God no more. He is already much offended.
Marto, do you hear anything? Only a sound like wind in the trees.
There is no wind. The whole earth is still.
My lady, these people can't see you or hear you as we do. Many of them don't believe you appeared to us.
In October, I will give them a sign that will make them believe.